try to stop the spread of coronavirus. There was a warning today that it could take up to 6 months before life in the UK returns to normal. Senior medical officer Jenny Harris said this didn't mean months of complete lockdown, but that people would have to be responsible and reduce social distancing measures.